war never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Ah, good morning, Mum. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just...
Hun?
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Need to finish making Sean's costume.
Sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
With a high of 56. But then we're looking at a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities. Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. Also appear our troops stationed overseas are experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jiao, the nights are cold, unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn.
Never gonna find that dog.
It's that salesman.
Good old US of A.
Bothering you.
A lot of late nights. But it was worth it.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
No offense, but no soliciting.
Oh, no worries, ma'am. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
Oh, you do. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Just go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify some information to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Come back some other time.
Come on, hon. It's just a little paperwork. Let them fill it out, and it's done.
I think you forgot what no means.
Fine. I'll do it myself. Stubborn.
Splendid! Splendid. Let's get to it.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mom, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Oh, right. The park. With you. Because I want to get pregnant again.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh, no.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Hold on, little guy. Hold on. Registered vault participants, this way.
Keep the van. Who cares?
Just help me pack it up.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills.
Vault program, head to the gate.
That's absurd! I am
not on
Vault
the list.
Tech.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
Don't
shoot. Okay. I'm recording this!
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant? Adult male? Adult female? Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
sir.
You two, follow me!
And
come
God
on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can! Now keep moving!
This
Step
way.
On the platform! In the center! Ma'am, I need to operate the elevator! Get out of the control room!
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No, we don't. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
Residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion. Welcome.
female.
This way. This way, please.
Running some scans, all very routine.
Just this way.
This one's good.
Step over to the table, take a suit. Welcome. Male. Pick up a suit right over there. Male.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Right over there, please.
Levels are female. Good.
Over there. Take a suit. Good.
Here you are.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Dawn. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
What if they didn't
make it? We'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit. Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
It's designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Who is my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your...
You all right?
Go ahead, hon. I'll take Sean with me.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Is it over? Are we okay?
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
Malfunction. Emergency exit door override. Please contact your vault.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Who's there?
Oh, it...
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
now. A reactor failure is imminent in the vault. One-eleven government zone. Immediate action is required. Multiple lives are at risk. This message will repeat. Attention all Vault-Tec personnel. A reactor failure is imminent in the Vault 111 government zone. Immediate action is required. Multiple lives are at risk. This message will repeat.
Who's out there? going on?
Where is everyone?
Wait, I don't recognize you. How did you get in here?
I'm from Vault 111.
What, from the civilian wing? Interesting.
This area is inaccessible from the civilian wing. You must have come from outside. What's it like?
Oh, it's a disaster. Hard to believe anyone has survived.
It's as I feared.
We don't have time for this right now. I need to get to my terminal and find out what's going on. It's just down the hall. It's been over 200 years. My God.
200 years? What happened?
Are there any updates from command? Anything at all?
Nothing since the bombs dropped. The lines must have been destroyed.
Everyone remember their orders prior to entering the pods?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Good. Now, maybe our fellow vault dweller can help us. Doctor, if you would.
We had a contingency plan should communications to the vault fail. There's a radio facility not far from here. Assuming it's still functional, we can use it to contact command.
You don't know us, but we're America's best hope right now. You've got experience out there, and we'll need your help.
Why should I help you?
It's got to be a ravaged wasteland out there. We'll fix it. With or without you, and you don't want us as your enemy.
What do you mean by that?
We're the remnants of America's government and military. Assuming others have followed protocol, there's more of us out there. If we can regroup, we can work together to restore this country.
I'll help if I can.
Good. Sergeant Peterson here will assist you. Get to the facility, and try to reroute its connection to the vault. We'll do the rest here.
Sir.
Yeah?
I gotta go.
I'll be around if you need me.
Sergeant.
Ready whenever you are.
I wanted to ask you about something.
Yes?
What do you do here?
Well, I was supposed to be working with the Vault Tech security team in the vault. Clearly, that won't be happening.
Anything I can do to help out?
Just keep doing what the General says. Everything here is under control.
Never mind. Let's go.
Here goes nothing. I just need to rearm first. Okay, ready. Keep the pressure on. You hear that? Sounds like they're planning a counterattack. Get ready. Maybe that terminal has something that can help us.
Sir.
My terminal's lit up, so whatever you did, it worked. It's not all good news, though. There's been no responses from command. And without them, we're in the dark as far as the bigger picture goes. We have, however, managed to isolate the location of an old military hangar. Records show that there's a vertibird still there, too. If it's operational, we'll be able to use it to get to command. While Sergeant Peterson debriefs us, I'll need you to investigate.